seldom me mind about almost everything. I got the money as rich as could be. I went and I bought one second hand in Celine. Your model was beautiful, though not very new. In the front and the back wheels, the whole stay with you. Instead of a rug, there were rocking shoes. And instead of a horn, there was an old one. First day I got it, it caused a great roar. They were out on each window and out on each door. They all came running to see the radio. But all they could see was a big cloud of smoke. I started in low gear and changed it to high. Now, parking there, we went soaring. Sure, the people out there, they thought it was a thing. By the way, the old engine was wrong. One day on the roadside, a lady she said, on the back seat for me there is room. So she got like a outright a shot, with Biddy Mulligan, the pride of the moon. The pale moon was rising above the mountain. The bike going as nicely as you'd wish to see. When I struck a big boulder, left out by the council, and the curve that punctured in the veil of Turkey. Well, listen, Vic, said I, the bike would be just something, so I handed her the pump. And I told her to when the bike was bumped into top gear, I put it, I took off like a shot, and I let go of me to pull it. The bike is breaking. We'll both be killed if you don't pull the brake. The mudguard's gone, the handlebars are shaking. The petrol tank has now begun to leak. I looked over my shoulder, and the bike had struck a boulder, and the petrol tank exploded with a bang. And the bike took an ocean, for to cross the grimy ocean, and I awoke.